Yo, what it do, my YouTube peeps? Another Black Ops 3. I decided to start doing these nightmares. I think I completed some. I'm gonna do this one. I'm on Black Ops, so let's play it. Let me see our difficulty, veteran. Mission overview. All right, mission briefing. Tell me about Damian Bishop, the scientist who discovered the cure for viruses to 1-15. Take me to when you first met. It's 2065. Bishop is taken hostage in Ethiopia. Assist Taylor's team with extraction. So I gotta assist Taylor's team. We're gonna extract out of there, I guess. We're gonna play in Ethiopia. Let's go. I can't hear the game. Let me turn it up. Alright. I think we're situated. Did somebody move my cam again? Yeah, that's good, right? It was a joint off Taylor's team. We were to extract Bishop from the base of the by the dead. Yeah, I want to go see the Cowboys game Sunday. We got back yesterday. Had a day of rest. We won the game. It was exciting. First time seeing that new stadium. It's cool. Jam-packed. Crowd was amazing. I enjoyed it.
With a dead crawling all over, we needed a distraction. Something to keep flesh.
It's kind of loud.
We weren't dead killers yet. So we had to be a little more creative.
So Nightmare is like missions, but with zombies. Pretty cool. I didn't upload some of those other missions that I played, but we're gonna start here. I'm not gonna play it over.
The remaining NRC noticed the radio silence from air traffic control and had sent soldiers to investigate. Command set Expo for a satellite station off base. We reset the dead system to target one of the automated planes circling above. Turns out the undead have a thing for giant explosions, like moths drawn to a porch light. And all we had to do was turn on the lights. Unfortunately, we couldn't exactly control the land. Hendrix alerted Taylor the bird was down on diversion in play.
Oh, shit. We're gonna start off injured? Wait, I need weapons. Wait, they're waiting me to go?
Hendrix ordered weapons down. The base was crawling with NRC soldiers and undead. No need to draw any more attention to ourselves. We crossed the tarmac. The tunnel ahead led to the security station.
It's cool, huh? Burn! I want to see collectibles. fuck? What happened? Oh, was I supposed to kill him? I'm stuck, yo. Oh, I'm about to fucking say. I didn't get stuck for a minute. What's up, Hendrix? So this is basically like the missions with zombies. I think I said it already. I want some trophies, that's what I'm doing. Wait, did I play this one already? No.
Hendrix took out the guards. I hacked into the system to find Bishop.
Why were the NRC still at the base? It was being overrun.
They needed to kill you. They kidnapped Bishop's whole team and would do whatever it took to get their hands on it.
Damn, that water tastes good. I just got up, man. It took a long nap.
With the secret out about Bishop's discovery, he'd become the most wanted man in the world. The NRC were just the first to grab him.
So we're going to save him.
Why do you think we were there?
You can't rationalize anything when you're put up against the wall.
Nothing about this was rational. It was instinctual, animalistic, survival.
Fucking up his rib cage.
He had been escorted to an interrogation room. We had to hurry. Behind us was a dead army.
Hopefully, I picked up the right gun.
The others would come out.
Ah, collectible, I almost missed it. About to die already. Headshot. Thank you. Where are you coming from, huh? You know, we gotta search around. Probably gonna be up all night, just got up. What time is it? Yeah, it's 2 o'clock. Wait, which way? There you go, Bishop. What they doing? Wait,
man. Henry's told Bishop who we were and that we had to move. But Bishop refused to leave without the other researchers. His friends. Our instructions were specific. Bishop was...
Come on, bitch, hurry up. Go over there.
Sounds like you were taking an awful risk.
He said for the cure to work, he needed them. They weren't expendable. Technically, we were.
In a way, you and the NRC were not so different in what you wanted and how far you were willing to go.
Our method was different. Our reasoning was not. No one wants to sacrifice themselves to save the world. But you like to think if the moment came, you'd have
Khalid. California.
Who was inside the cell?
Lieutenant Ziad Khalid, member of the Egyptian army. Back in 65, he was a guard assigned to Bishop's research station. This was how we met. Hendricks cut him down and notified Taylor we were freeing the other hostages. Taylor said we didn't have the time. The base was swarming with additional NRC forces. They weren't letting their prize go that easy. There was a tunnel full of hostile soldiers between us and our exit. A cargo elevator ahead was the only way to the surface. No telling how close the dead were behind us.
Oh, there they go. What is this? I got fast hands? Damn, they're strong. Look at that, that's 3 round bursts to the head. I shoot your arm, leg, arm, head. So they just automatically pick up the weapon for you. Shit. Get out the
The remaining NRC forces were waiting for us above. They weren't about to let their prize prisoner go. If the men getting the cure and saving their families, they were willing to die. We'd never seen dead killers in action before. It was a spectacle. To them, it was just another day in life.
It's Taylor.
Wait a minute.
Do not be deceived by his lies. Remember your past. Remember when you first met John Taylor. Remember
John Taylor.
This is wrong. This can't be real. I told you I met Taylor in Zurich during the 20th.
So the story is a little bit different.
After I became a dead killer. And my limbs haven't been replaced yet. Why did you tell me that the first time I met Taylor was Zurich?
Keep on slouching.
To complete his memory, what was Taylor's plan?
We were still
in caps. What's in caps?
First we had to go to the bridge. We followed Diaz. Both undead and NRC forces were converging on our position.
Oh! What? He scratched me? Huh. I don't have that gun. Where I go, I follow Hendrix. I suck. Damn this shit. Go upstairs. Run to that walking bitch over here. God, yo, I don't think I can do this. So he explodes in my face. The one with the glow and the glowy eyes. Do this. Yeah, just stay up here. What is that? He tried to run away. Ammo. Checkpoint? God.
Hello.
I got a strategy. Do not go in there. Dang. Yeah, don't go. Damn it, this gun sucks. And where the fuck? Sometimes they seem easy, sometimes. Oh, fuck.
Hello.
Oh no. Oh no. What is this? I don't get what this is. Checkpoint, checkpoint.
She was to take us to Moretti, so we could blow the bridge.
Damn. Kill him. Yeah, that was smart, P. It don't matter though. He's got the checkpoint. It'd be wobbly. Oh man. Now they give me this shit. Berserk. That's what it's called in Doom. Alright. Guess that's all the motherfuckers.
Forced inside a comm center. Ready to point. The rendezvous interior was an APC garage just ahead.
I thought there was friendlies. Damn it. We got choppers and shit?
Bridge, we were forced inside a comm center. Ready to point. The rendezvous with Taylor was an APC garage.
Alright, how I'm gonna do this?
Bridge, we were forced inside a comm center. Ready to point. The rendezvous with Taylor was an APC garage.
What is this shit? I don't want night vision.
Bridge, we were forced inside a comm center. Ready to point. The rendezvous with Taylor was an APC garage just ahead.
Damn it, why them niggas didn't help me?
Bridge, we were forced inside a comm center. Ready to
attack. Now this. Oh man.
Forced inside a comm center. Ready to point. The rendezvous with Taylor was an APC garage just ahead.
I That's what I'm talking about.
We can hear the undead screaming towards us. But that was a robot horde that was moving in. Henry's wanted to go back and get the other hostages. Taylor said Bishop was priority. After all, he had the cure. The rest were just lying.
What did Taylor do?
He volunteered to take his team to get the others. We were to take Khalil and Bishop to Expo. We got on the APC. Bishop was the most important man in the world right now. We had to get him to Exville if it killed us.
This is what I like, these action shit. Damn, did I shoot it?
Hendricks moved Bishop into position. The drone evac was inbound. Once secured in the drop pod, he returned to collect. We just needed to hold back.
Damn it. Who is... Oh, man. Should I just run? Oh, no. I hate this shit.
Space was compromised. We had to pull out. Bishop was a priority.
I had to adjust the cam. I should just show like right here in my head. I think we did the damn mission, did we? Was it 45 minutes? Is right. We died a lot. If we did, it'd be cool. Short mission, right?
That was the day when Alaran found Kiel. Before he died at the Kailua. Moretti told you to find him.
On Moretti's instruction, we sought out. We told him what we knew, which at the time was just a name, Deimos. We didn't know much. Just that Deimos was responsible for the outbreak. And that a safe house in Singapore. So we returned to Singapore. Little did we know,
going back to Singapore.
And somehow got me undead to obey. If we wouldn't get to the safe house.
I'm gonna go get me some water right quick.
Vultures, sadistic scavengers, ravaged by atrocity and time, driven by fear and insanity, We saw the victims strung up on display the moment we arrived.
When forced against the wall, the impurities of man can be revealed.
It was more than that. This was survivalism. When only 1% of the world's population is human, you either died and became the undead, or you survived by praying.
Let me see something. Let me see something. I wonder if, because I want to do these in sections so the upload will be quicker. Alright, so I might as well add vengeance on there. I think these missions. Why are these greens on the side of their name? Difficulty completed, right? So, alright, I'm gonna add vengeance on here. Let me change the title. Black Ops and Vengeance. EAN. So, Vengeance, we're in Singapore. I guess we're gonna do a quarantine zone. The mission briefing is, after the mobile refinery, you learn an abandoned. Singapore's safe house contains data on the identity and agenda of demos. You go in expecting heavy resistance, not just from the dead, but from vicious human scavengers called vultures. Secure the documents from the safe house. All right. Sounds simple. So, I guess I'm gonna add this on there.
That was the day in which before he died at the Kairawa. Marita told you.
Amorelli's instruction was survived. We told him what we knew, which at the time was just a name, Daniels. He didn't know much, just that Daniels was responsible for the outbreak. And that a safe house in Singapore had a dossier on the guy. So we returned to Singapore. Little did we know, Go Juan had taken the city and somehow gotten the undead to obey him. If we were to get to the safe house, we'd have to go through that.
Was this the cool missions? Remember on that rooftop? I don't
sadistic
think it is.
Scavengers, ravaged by atrocity.
Yeah, it is.
Driven by fear and insanity. We saw our victims strung up on display.
Why am I only level one, though?
When forced against the wall, the impurities of man can be revealed.
It was more than that. This was survivalism. When only 1% of the world's population is human, you either died and became the undead, or you survived by praying.
Collectible. Collectible. Yo, give me your weapon. You fucker.
I had a bad feeling about this. Going through the other.
Oh! Those enemies? I shot him in the head, didn't I? Wait. Where's all the homies? You fuck, where the fuck? That's the machine.
Well equipped. I suppose that's what you get when you pray to your fellow man.
I knew it. I was too slow.
These scavengers were well equipped. I suppose that's what you get when you pray on your fellow man. You may be quick for me.
What was that? These little flies?
Hendricks took point down the alley. From the sounds of it, the dead knew we were coming. Clearly, Singapore was happy to have us back in town.
So we're here.
Overwatch confirmed the vultures were converging on the safe house. Civilians spotted on site. We didn't know if we could get through without additional collateral damage. Overwatch confirmed the vultures were converging on the safe house. Civilians spotted on site. We didn't know how to get through without additional collateral damage.
Vultures. Not go out here. What is that?
Curious the vultures' behavior. Willing to kill the living and the dead alike without prejudice. Survival of the fittest at its most violent. They act with reckless abandon without thinking of the consequences. They have to know. The more they kill other humans, the slimmer their chances become.
Don't think I can see this. They're animals. Abandoned by any form of governing body, they dictated their own society. They were tribal, nomadic. In their eyes, man was as much a threat as the undead. The scavengers began realizing they weren't the only humans in the area. It was a matter of time before Gojuman knew we were here. The safe house was beyond the gardens, but the gardens belonged to the dead. They smelled us lurking above.
Where'd it come from? I couldn't even scoot it back.
The scavengers began realizing they weren't the only humans in the area. It was a matter of time before Gojuman knew we were here. The safe house was beyond the gardens, but the gardens belonged to the dead. They smelled us lurking above.
I'll be right back. Let me see.
The scavengers began realizing they weren't the only humans in the area. It was a matter of time before Gojuman knew we were here. The safe house was beyond the gardens, but the gardens belonged to the dead. They smelled us lurking above.
You little... Where you go? Y'all be silent.
Before Hendrix could take him out, the scavenger alerted Goju Long. She knew we were
Goju Long.
Reinforcements were moving on a checkpoint nearby, along with more dead.
What the fuck is going on? I can't shoot him? Great. I want to get him with the cook. Yeah, go ahead and kill me. I want to get 5. I think I can do it. Kill me. There's a trophy for 5 enemies. Dang it. That would have got him right there. Kill me, kill me, kill me. I want to do this. Kill 5 enemy with a cook grenade. That's what it is. shit's hard, huh? So let me see. 1, 2, 3. It's at 3. Too early. Too early. One, two, three. Too late. Kill 5 enemies with a cook grenade. And for some fucking reason I only have 1. Down here, see, look. Yeah, I can kill him down here. I can kill him down there. Great, I use it. Come on. There's one more. Go call your buddies. Alright, here they come. Please. Why is it lagging? How many did I kill? Oh, it wasn't in the air, was it? Why is it lagging? Alright, I'm gonna do it again. I think it's some weird shit. It has to be in the air. I should do it right here.
Damn it.
All right, let me show y'all this trophy. Where is it? Kill 6 enemies affected by 1 blinding swarm of fireflies. Oh, it's talons. Damn it. That's not it then. And Shadow of Evil. What is Shadows of Evil? Wait. Fuck it. Let's go. It's talons, not these guys. Whoa. What is that? Are they just gonna keep coming? Not fall down. Gotta be some collectibles, man. What is that? Annihilator. We did do the five, right? But it wasn't a Talon.
A way to show off their work, lure their enemies with the dead bodies of friends. Vultures are territorial. They fought among themselves, sociopaths at war with everyone and everything, undead or fellow human. Either way, you are a predator competing for the same resources. And now we become prey baited into a trap.
Thank you, Raph. I threw that shit up to the neighborhood. Killed five of them.
Oh, no. ASP heard the commotion and joined the party. I needed to find a rocket launcher. malfunctioning ASP heard the commotion and joined the party. I needed to find a rocket launcher.
Looking for shit.
The vultures beat us there. Set fire to the facility. Gojiran announced herself over a PA. She was inside. And she had a special guest waiting for us.
Shit, I can get up there? God, two scratches? Go to higher grounds. him out.
Where'd it come from?
Oh my God, how did I get up there? How did I get up there? I still hear them. Shit, I wasn't paying attention.
What?
It's really not that hard once you like... like figure out where to. Well, I take that back. Who the bitches? Who is killing me? Something that's invincible. You motherfuckers. Damn, they don't die. Thank you. I don't get it. I don't get what's killing me. Well, there I know.
fuck? Little stupid ass birds. Yeah, he's popped out of nowhere. What if I just run? Where do I go?
Where do I go? Okay. Wait a minute. The game is fucked up. The game is fucked up, ain't it? Why is he shooting at me? Alright, let's go. What the f- Alright, everybody's dead. There! What the fuck? That shit was weird as fuck.
All that was left was to get inside.
No shit.
The blast knocked us back. We heard the building creaking. It could collapse at any moment. Hendricks thought we should stand down. It wasn't worth it.
You pushed back.
We needed that dossier. At this point, it was our only lead to Deimos. I told Hendricks to call an exfil. I'd take the safe house. Bishop had told us the document was hidden in the panic room within the facility.
Damn it. Checkpoint. Come on, give me checkpoint. Kane.
Go to mom. She was there for the same thing I was. Same thing my friend was. Dossier.
And the fire, undamaged.
Most likely it was reduced to kindle. Gone. Or so we thought. Hendrix called in transport. Singapore was another dead end. But we needed a few answers from Kane. Starting with who the hell was she? And what was she doing in an abandoned CIA safe house? The truth proved more eye-opening than we could have imagined.
Yeah, we finished the mission.
We certainly hadn't expected to see Kane again, let alone here.
How many hours? 2 hours. Oh, shit.
Better yet, she knew where it was. It was moved from the safe house to a CIA black station in the quarantine zone.
Did she say why Julon was trying to kill her?
It wasn't her, Julon. Julon was a puppet of Daniels, and Daniels wanted Kane dead. Guess he didn't like her much.
Did you remember this?
No, no. I don't know. But if she could get us to the blind station, it was worth a shot.
So that's that. We completed 2 Black Ops and Vengeance on the Nightmares missions. I'm gonna end it right here, I think. It's still quarantined.
The Singapore quarantine zone. We never thought we'd be back here.
Bad memories?
You know damn well it certainly wasn't good with Doc. The place was a living, breathing reminder of the incident 5 years ago. We'd be in and out quick. We weren't staying any longer than we had to. Find out who this Daniels asshole was and get the hell out of Dodge.
finish this shit, right?
Kane said the data from Daniels was encrypted and separated into two pieces. We needed both to access the drive, like a lock and key.
The lock, I assume, was at the Black Station. Where was the key?
The key. That was down by the docks. Undead Central. Heavy hostiles. We brought a DNI-equipped micro-missile launcher. Couldn't be too careful. That and Command had prepped a drone strike to wipe out most of the dock. But with the high winds from the incoming superstorm, no guarantees of work. We grabbed our spike anchors in case we needed to be manned.
Damn, she talk a lot. All right. We're in it right here. I'm gonna play again, but it's gonna be another section. Hurry up. This shit's gonna load forever. We level 2. Huh.